and to whose suit God has pressed down a harp of 1,000 strings, it only needed tuning. Elvis's voice was that type of voice that agreed with the thought of Calvary. He had that kind of bent and inclination and attitude that suggested that God could use him. He was a bundle of energy set to music. And that echo will never die.
Well, soul has no color, has no barrier. But I also had a lot of good people that brought out a lot. I want to pay a tribute to a good friend of mine, Brother Elvis Presley, who opened up a lot of doors for me to get through. Elvis was a pioneer, and he came out 1 year before I did. He was out in 55, mm-hmm. Heartbreak Hotel. And then I come in 56. And Elvis and I were very good friends up until the last minute of his bodily life. But he'll always live because of the fact he was such a beautiful man. I don't care what nobody say, I know Elvis. You know, there are a lot of rumors. Elvis and I sang spiritual together. And he'd buy any movie that I'd make, any film, he'd buy the film and close the theater up and show it. I love Elvis for being a man. I love him for what he'd done for the people and the chance he gave me.
You know, how rumors get started. When there's a big star or something, the people will start rumors. Well, he doesn't like this kind of people, or he doesn't like those people or that people. And I never got that from
Elvis Presley.
Yes. That's interesting. Why would it be Elvis Presley?
Because he's a very good friend of mine. I know a lot about him. I could talk a lot about him. In a very nice way.
Right.
He also did me a great favor once. I was in Hollywood, California, and I was playing a club called The Trip. And we're having a little difficulty getting people to come out, you know, at that particular time. So he came out twice for me. And, well, you couldn't get in. And they said, if Elvis go, then he must be, hey, let us go, man.
Elvis Presley. I love him. That's my buddy, my baby. I love him. We are very good friends. And it was a very great loss to the music world. Elvis is one of the greatest performers ever lived in this world. And electrifying, elevated. Oh, he's just, you can't say enough. He's just beautiful. I love Elvis.
Elvis Presley.
I gotta watch my back, trouble free.